Alzheimer's disease is the most common type of dementia. Alzheimer's symptoms include memory loss, confusion, and other cognitive function disabilities. According to statistical data from the American Center for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, as many as 5.8 million Americans were living with Alzheimer's disease in 2020. This implies that Alzheimer's disease is a health issue that requires great concern. And knowing what not to eat in order to lower your risk of Alzheimer's disease is important. For people who have Alzheimer's disease, avoiding foods that can worsen the symptoms is important. Here are the 7 worst foods for Alzheimer's disease. Number 1. Sodas and energy drinks. Sugary drinks like sodas and energy drinks can cause high blood sugar levels and even diabetes. Diabetes is the major cause of dementia, especially Alzheimer's disease. Several studies have shown that high blood sugar levels or abnormal insulin levels cause brain atrophy and dementia. Brain atrophy refers to the loss of neurons and their connections in brain tissues, which causes a decrease in the cognitive functions of that area of the brain. A 2013 study published in the National Library of Medicine identified insulin resistance as a risk factor for Alzheimer's disease. Insulin resistance refers to when cells in your muscles, fat, and liver don't respond well to insulin and can't easily take up glucose from your blood. Another study in 2017 affirmed that abnormal insulin levels are a major cause of Alzheimer's disease. To this end, consuming sugary beverages can cause Alzheimer's disease or worsen it. Number 2. Artificial sweeteners. Aspartame can worsen Alzheimer's disease. Aspartame is an artificial sweetener that is found in a variety of sugar-free products. Studies have shown that aspartame can impair cognitive function because it can trigger or stimulate the overproduction of neurotransmitters. Neurotransmitters are chemical messengers that your body can't function without. However, excessive levels can harm neurons and trigger cells' death, both of which are linked to memory problems and dementia. In a 2017 study, researchers also linked aspartame to behavioral and cognitive disorders such as learning difficulties, headaches, seizures, migraines, irritable moods, anxiety, depression, and insomnia. Another artificial sweetener that can worsen Alzheimer's disease is high fructose corn syrup, HFCS. The fructose in HFCS can cause health issues and worsen Alzheimer's disease if eaten in excessive amounts. Number 3. Refined carbs. Refined carbs like white bread, pasta, refined potatoes, etc., have a high glycemic index. This means they can cause a quick spike in blood sugar levels, which is a risk factor for type 2 diabetes and Alzheimer's disease. People with Alzheimer's disease should reduce their intake of refined carbohydrates, as this can worsen the disease. Number 4. Fried or highly processed foods. Fried foods or highly processed foods are high in trans fats. Trans fats have been linked to memory problems. Margarine is an example of a food that has trans fats. Recent studies have shown that eating roasted or fried meat could increase the risk of Alzheimer's disease. According to this study, foods processed at high temperatures, like French fries, fried meat, tempura, chips, and chicken fried steak, could increase the risk of Alzheimer's disease or worsen its symptoms. A 2016 study of 18,080 people found that people who consumed more fried foods had impaired cognitive ability and memory functions. Fried or highly processed foods may cause inflammation, which can damage the blood vessels that supply the brain with blood. Number 5. Alcohol. Too much consumption of alcohol has been linked to a lot of health issues, including Alzheimer's disease. It is therefore important that people with Alzheimer's disease avoid alcohol, as it could worsen the symptoms. Researchers have shown that alcohol consumption could lead to a deficiency in important vitamins that are essential for proper brain functions, like vitamin B1 and B6. Number 6. Omega-6 fatty acids. Too much omega-6 fatty acid could harm brain cells and raise the risk of getting Alzheimer's disease or worsen it, as shown in recent studies. While omega-3 fatty acids are good for brain health, omega-6 fatty acids can cancel or reduce the benefits omega-3 fatty acids offer. Omega-6 fatty acids can be found in vegetable oils like sunflower and corn oils. Number 7. Nitrates. Recent studies have linked nitrates to Alzheimer's, diabetes, and Parkinson's disease. Nitrates are natural chemicals that are found in the soil, air, and water. Nitrates are also used as a food preservative. Foods preserved with nitrates may worsen the symptoms of Alzheimer's disease. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, leave us a comment below. Subscribe to the channel for more educational videos. See you in our next video. Bye.